the headquarters of an oil company called Kiam Energy, and they were unhappy about the exploration that they were doing in Greenland. And I just thought about this song because back in the 1800s, various people from Scotland would go to explore Greenland, but it would be whale oil they were trying to get a hold of. So this is a song about that. It's got chorus. We don't actually have the chorus, but you all look pretty intelligent people, so I'm sure you'll get the hang of it very quickly. So we'll just go for it, I think. It's called the Greenland Whale Fisheries. In 1864, on March the 2nd day, a whaling ship faded to the Peterhead, for Greenland sailed away, brave boys, for Greenland sailed away. Greenland, it's a hell of a place, it's a place that's never green. For there's ice and the snow, and the whale fishes blow, and the daylight's seldom seen, brave boys, the daylight's seldom seen. The lookout on the crossbrae stood with a spyglass in his hand. There's a whale, there's a whale, there's a bloody great whale, and it blows on every span, brave boys, it blows on every span. Greenland, it's a hell of a place, it's a place that's never green. For there's ice and the snow, and the whale fishes blow, and the daylight's seldom seen, brave boys, the daylight's seldom seen. The captain, he stood in the quarter deck, and the ice was in his eye. Saint Tac Dunya rose and heave around, and pet your boats to sea, brave boys, and pet your boats to sea. Greenland, it's a hell of a place, it's a place that's never green. For there's a ice and the snow, and the whale fishes blow, and the daylight's seldom seen, brave boys, the daylight's seldom seen. We shot her harpoon, and the line gied out, and she gied a furl wi' her tail. And the boat capsized, and 10 men were drowned, and whene'er did catch that whale, brave boys, whene'er did catch that whale. Greenland, it's a hell of a place, it's a place that's never green. For there's ice and the snow, and the whale fishes blow, and the daylight's seldom seen, brave boys, the daylight's seldom seen. The losing, though, those 10 brave men, it grieves my heart full sore. But the losing, oh, that bloody great whale, it grieves me 10 times more, brave boys, it grieves me 10 times more. Greenland, it's a hell of a place, it's a place that's never green. For there's ice and the snow, and the whale fishes blow, and the daylight's seldom seen, brave boys, the daylight's seldom seen.
We're going to play you a slow air now. This is quite a meditative sounding kind of tune, quite a recent composition written by Alan MacDonald, who's one of the country's greatest pipers. from Glenuig and the West Coast originally, but living in Edinburgh now. It's not a pipe tune, in fact. I'm going to play it on the low whistle here. And the name of the tune is in Gaelic. It's called Fáil Dunedin. Now, Dunedin is in fact the Gaelic for Edinburgh, but in this case, the tune is actually not about Edinburgh, but about Dunedin in the South Island of New Zealand. So, Leaving Dunedin is the name.